This is quite beautifully written.
Yeah.
No need to check vital signs. The ladies from Married to Medicine are alive and popping. Dr. Jackie Waters is here. Ms. Quad, nice to see you both.
Good to see you all again.
Really good to see you.
Yes.
All right, Ms. Quad, you say Married to Medicine.
Yes.
Married Medicine, you were like, medicine's lucky to get you.
Yes, I always say that, and I mean exactly what I say.
Your husband's a psychiatrist.
Yes, he is. He is. And
does he need to treat everybody on the show?
He needs to treat everyone on the show at some capacity, but no one needs the treatment like he needs it this season.
Oh,
really?
Really?
He may have to sit on the couch.
Uh-oh.
Yes, yes. I mean, this season of Married to Medicine is quite different from what we've seen in the past.
Very emotional.
You've seen the girls kind of have little spats here and there. Of course, I've been a part of my fair share. But this season is about marriages, and we really are faced with an issue that none of us wanted to attack. Unfortunately, with Dr. Jackie, there was a situation where infidelity took place with her husband.
And you guys were saying that amongst the things you've discovered is this sort of double standard of infidelity.
Yes.
Men are like, oh, it was nothing.
Yes. Oh, yes.
What about that?
Yes, I mean, it's been very apparent that the men on the show told me I needed to fix it.
And that was my husband.
Well, I'm trying to keep it.
Well, we got to keep it real, Jack.
Okay.
My husband said it was pretty much Dr. Jackie's fault that her husband was cheating and she needed to fix it.
So what'd you say to your husband when he said that?
That hurts.
Well, I think they're saying, or what was said is, if it's a woman, there's an emotional attachment.
Right.
And if there's a man involved, it's just physical and it was a thing.
Right.
It's going to go away.
Right. And is it enough to derail a marriage?
Oh, certainly. It certainly can. I mean, you take away a person's choices when you go outside of the marriage. You know, you don't choose to contract STDs if that were to happen.
Sure.
Not my case, thank God.
Mm-hmm.
However, you take away my choices. Let me decide if I want to live risky.
Mm. Right. Trust is broken.
Yes.
Right?
Trust is
a big part of it.
Okay, so everything we've just discussed would be a very intimate, private conversation we might all have.
Right.
We're having it on TV.
Yes,
your show's on TV.
Yes, it is.
What about that?
Would you rather this not be?
You know, I would rather, yes.
Yeah.
But since I had no choice in the matter, I hope that my situation would allow other women to have conversations in their houses and that it can, you know, give some people the courage to forgive or the freedom not to.
It's interesting, too. Here's a clip, brand new Married to Medicine and a big bus. Watch, look at this.
There's Mistress. He's been sleeping with Curtis for months.
I want to figure out a way to fix it.
How do you fix humiliation?
As doctors, we're trained to fix almost any situation.
Okay. And you feel the baby kicking and moving?
Let me listen to your heart and lungs, okay?
But there's no amount of medicine that can fix these marriages.
Wow. I tell you what, you're brave to do all this. I think a lot of people would not do this in public.
I don't think I was given a choice.
Right, right, right. Exactly.
It was made very public for me.
Yeah, I suppose so. Brand new Married to Medicine is Fridays at 8.
Yes.
It is on Bravo. Ladies, thank you both.
Yes,
nice
thank you.
You.
Thank you so much for having us. We appreciate it.